perfected.
In Christ,
in Christ,
I am complete.
I am complete.
In Christ,
in Christ,
I have the answer.
I have the answer.
In Christ,
in Christ,
I have the solution.
I have the solution.
In Christ,
in Christ,
I have the victory.
I have the victory.
Thanks be unto God.
Thanks be unto God.
Who always causes me. To triumph.
Triumph.
In Christ.
In Christ.
Thanks be unto God.
Thanks be unto God.
Who gives me the victory.
Jesus Christ,
my Lord.
My Lord.
Therefore,
in Christ,
I have the victory.
I have the victory.
He is my vine.
He is my vine.
I am his branch.
I am his branch.
In him, I live.
I live.
And move.
And move.
And have my being.
I have the being.
I have the word of God.
I have the word.
Abiding in me.
Abiding in me.
Christ is abiding in me.
Christ is abiding in me.
And I am abiding in Christ.
Jesus said that when the apostle came to him in Luke 10 from verse 16, he said, Master, the devils are subject to for your name. And Jesus said, I beheld Satan as lightning fall from heaven. Praise the Lord. So in your mind, in your eyes, you must behead Satan as lightning fall. So in the mind of Jesus, he's a victim. He's defeated. He's a defeated fool. So in our mind, we must have that picture. That's what the Lord was revealing to me this morning. He said, I beheld Satan as lightning fall. So we must all behead Satan as lightning fall. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
That Satan is a falling star.
Amen.
Is what?
Falling star.
That's what Jesus was saying to them. Amen. Satan is falling. He's not in charge. He's not in control. Satan is what? Falling. Amen. Don't dance. Listen to what I'm saying, sir. Satan is what?
Falling.
Amen. It's falling. It's falling. God can catch the revelation. In your mind, when you are praying, see Jesus on the throne listening to you. When you are doing spiritual warfare, see Satan as lightning.
Amen.
That's what he was saying.
Amen.
Sometimes we are praying, we think Satan is high and mighty. No. He said, I've seen Satan as lightning fall. In other words, he's down. So therefore, I give you power to thresh to serpent and scorpion. Because he's down. So keep him down. If you don't keep him down, he will climb. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
May he not climb in your life anymore.
Amen.
Satan will never climb in this
place.
Satan will never climb in your life anymore. Satan will never climb in our life anymore. Satan will never climb in my life anymore. I see Satan as lightning fall.
Jesus.
I see Satan as lightning fall. He's a falling star. He's a falling angel. He's a falling angel. In my spirit, I see you fall. In this ministry, I see you fall. In my life, that's fall. In my children, I see you fall. You are falling, Satan.
I see you
fall. You are falling, Satan. You are falling down, my feet. in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Now you remember Revelation 12. Mm. He said, there was war in heaven. Satan, the dragon, his angels fought. And Michael came out and fought.
Yes.
See, God does not fight Satan. Mm-mm. Because they are not on the same class.
Oh, yes.
It will be unfair.
Oh, yes.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
That's why Jesus became a man to fight him.
Amen.
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 And the Bible said, there was found no place
for him
in heaven. And they cast him down to earth.
Amen.
And they said, now is come salvation and strength. The kingdom of our God and the power of his Christ. Why? He said the accuser of the brethren has been cast down. The one who terrified our territory is cast down. He said, woe to the inhabitants of the earth.
Oh, yes.
Do you follow what I'm saying? So that's what Jesus was saying. I saw him go down. And while I'm standing, he went down. So in your life, you must see Satan go down. You must see Satan go down. He's down. He's down. He's down. In your life, in my life, in this ministry, in our life, he's down. Today, we see the Father of Satan. We have seen the Father of Satan in our life and the ministry. We have seen the Father of Satan in prayer. The kingdom of our God and the power of his
God is in salvation and strength.
For our accusers that accuses us before our God day and night has been cast down. But we have overcome them by the blood of the Lamb, by the word of our testimony. So what is the word of your testimony? You have seen Satan promise. You have seen the victory of Jesus.
Thank you, Father. Thank you for your lessons. Thank you for your favor.